close the curtains. Light the incense. Inhale the thick clouds with your eyes closed. Your nose burns on your knees in the corner of a strange woman's room. Her naked feet like tree roots in this undergrowth. Frankincense, Frankenstein, Frankophile, Philistine. Frankly, we are killing time. Wake it, bring it back to life. Kneel, bathe in warm water. Your body's dirt turns the bathtub as grey as these walls. Notice, bathe at moonrise and sunrise, and when you switch off the telly, wrap your head in clean towels. Curl up like a found thing, a dead insect collected between the pages of an old book written in a language you can't read. Now dry the inside of your elbows in painstaking ritual. Three times clockwise, three times anti-clockwise. Don't breathe in until there's no air left in your lungs. Keep moving. Don't move. Keep moving. Don't move. 7.2 billion humans. 7.3 billion humans. 7.4 billion humans. The rain falls like troops, the rain falls. Open your coat in it, shiver and cough. Your skin's like a dead thing dying, your feet like pondweed. The rain falls like troops. Walk up the hill, post-pub trudge, laugh to it. Live to it, it's coming to pass. My country's coming apart. The whole thing's becoming such a bumbling. Open the front door. Your key is an arrow. Now turn three times in the hallway. Peel off your clothes. Socks last, socks last. Stand naked and push your twig fingers through the wet bracken that storms by your ears. Stand naked and shiver. Now dress in warm things that smell of your body. Lie in a cross on the rug, watched by the dog. Let his mild concern be comforting as you stare at the bottom of the chair. Drink rum from a curved glass that you stole from a place that you hated. Eat raw food standing up at the fridge. Stroke the phone screen with your thumb like a mother trying to wipe clean the face of her only child. That blemish, that black dot that will not come clean. The first sign of the plague. Absorb the ache of all your friends. And sleep with the light in your brain burning UV all night. Wake tired, eat bread, eat oranges, eat bus stops, eat traffic jams, eat shoes, eat shop windows, eat the chair you're sitting on, eat the paperwork, eat the table, eat the idea there was ever more than this. Eat the beer, eat the takeaway, eat the toothbrush, eat the boredom, eat the breakup, eat the phone she hasn't called, eat her ringtone six times, and when she answers, eat the silence in your mouth. Eat the pillow, eat the blankets, eat the moon, eat the screaming drunks, eat the bad dreams, wake up, eat the alarm. Remember to chew. Are you doing this too? 7.4 billion human. 7.5 billion human. 7.6 billion humans. Open your arms and their legs and your teeth and their genes and your ribs and their eyes and your skin and their brain, and push two lonelinesses together and create more loneliness. Or create God and come inside each other. Walk through the city alone in a stupor of love. Create God. Touch everything. Nod at strangers like a daffodil with a severed head. Your face is a trumpet. blow the futile brass pot. Sit across your lover's lap and scream into their mouth. Where's love? Create God. But where's love? The last real pub in the south is surrounded by wankers and they're coming in close with their cards out. So let's link arms. Be prepared to go down with your ship. Your ship's sunk. Be prepared to go down. Stick your hands out of the car on the motorway. Feel the wind pushing its face into your open palms. Keep moving. Don't move. Keep moving. Don't move. Keep moving.